minus 1 with exponent. 1 with any exponent is 1, therefore this is 1. Okay, minus 1, finish.